today we are surprising my next door neighbour. I've just seen him pop out, so basically we're going to nip round, pressure wash all the front and make them colours pop. Not going to lie, it's a little bit chilly today.
A little bit chilly? It's freezing, you plonker.
What's he like? Anyway, come and join us. I'll stop waffling and let's get cracking. Thank you.
I can't believe it. The difference, I just shocked. It's funny, when I came out this morning and put something in the bin, I was seeing all the bloody moss and I was thinking, it was on the to-do list. But I mean, and it has been really slippery, especially around by the gate and the slope. It actually looks how it did when it was very, very first built. You know, it really is it's an amazing difference. No, it's really, I'm really, really pleased with it. It's amazing. I appreciate it. It's a lovely shock.
Someone I wanted to help for a while.
Thank you, Benjamin. No, you're a good lad. It's all good. You do a lot to help everyone.
Oh, can we roll on spring yet? It is chilly. So that was fiddly and we couldn't use chemicals. So I turned the steam on and got rid of a few of the black spots that way. And yeah, it's come up a lot brighter. Really happy about that. We've had issues again with the van. I got it all fixed and had a long drive yesterday and a few more lights come up. Absolute nightmare. So this is why I was sort of local today. So I'd help the neighbours out and go do the community centre tomorrow while the van is off the road. And then hopefully from next week or the week after, I can get back to doing all the jobs I've got backlogged and the blessings. Anyway, thank you for watching. If you can subscribe, that means the world. And I'll see you in the family outro. Cheers.
Hello, everyone.
How was your birthday?
Good.
What did you do?
I was in my eyes, they pooped in her hair.
Someone pooped on your hair?
Yeah, like on here.
Someone pooped on your head for your birthday?
No, the elf did it.
Elf did it?
Yeah.
Oh. Are you being Rudy Poody?
No, you Rudy Poody.
I'm Rudy Poody.
Yes. Ah. Thank you for watching, Pooey.